If the atoms attain the stable electronic configuration of a noble gas by giving away or taking in electrons, then we will call the bond ionic bonding. And this usually occurs between metals and non-metal atom, where the metal atom actually give away the outermost electron, while the non-metal will be gaining in the electron to attain the stable electronic configuration. Usually, compounds formed by ionic bonding have high melting point and boiling points, and they can also conduct electricity in the liquid state or when dissolved in water. So an example we have would be this sodium chloride compound. Sodium chloride, sodium is a metal, while chloride is a non-metal. During this bonding, the sodium actually loses one electron to form a cation, while the chlorine will accept the electron to form an anion. Okay, as we see from the diagram below, the sodium actually gives away one of its electrons, hence there's a plus one charge, while the chlorine actually gains one of the electrons, and hence there's going to be a negative one charge.